6'4" three-bladed wind turbine aluminium blades with three turbo cones on the middle. The 28-foot tower with four guy wires on, charging batteries. I run an off-grid inverter and a grid tie inverter. We've got 26 volts in the battery, and the watch is made because I reset this watt meter not long ago, about an hour. So it's made 502 watts peak this morning. It's made 16.1 amps. It makes constant power and it runs nice and quiet. So you get this all day long, charging batteries and dumping into the grid tight. PMA generator's capable of making 2 kilowatts. This is a X3 wind turbine blade setup. I've had 950 watts down in this valley. I'm surrounded by buildings and trees and tall houses. So we've got my 3 turbine set up here. 8 blade, 12 blade and a 10 blade on a hydraulic rise and fall tower set up with a 12 volt remote control. These three wind turbines are charging 24 volt forklift battery. I can throw this and move it anywhere I want.